Hey Grio fam, my name is Kay Hudgins and welcome to Grio Top 3, where we count down the top trending stories of the day. Here are the top stories for November 3rd. Coming in at number 3, Dame Dash reacts to Jay-Z's Hall of Fame shoutout after years-long feud. Damon Dash is responding to getting a shout-out from Jay-Z, his former business partner, during the rapper mogul's speech at his Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction in Ohio. In his speech, Sean Jay-Z Carter said, "Shout out to Dame, I know we don't see eye to eye," he added, "but I can never erase your accomplishments, and I appreciate you and I thank you for that." Jay-Z also thanked Kareem Biggs Burke, who was the third co-founder of Rockefeller Records, calling Burke one of the most honorable people he's met. The trio founded the legendary rap label in 1995 and built the brand to iconic status with spinoff companies, including Rockaware. After hearing his former business partner acknowledge him, during the speech, Dame Dash told Page Six, "It was beautiful. I'm glad he said it for the culture. We need to squash everything. So hopefully if that wasn't extended, I'll spend one back." Well, it's time, guys, and we are so excited for the culture. At number 2, Janet Jackson and Justin Timberlake's Super Bowl controversy gets new documentary. The scandalous 2004 Super Bowl halftime show performance by Janet Jackson and Justin Timberlake, which was later called Nipplegate and deemed a wardrobe malfunction, is getting a deeper examination in a new documentary. Hulu and FX will partner to release Malfunction: The Dressing Down of Janet Jackson on Friday, November 19th. Directed and produced by Jody Gomes, who previously directed The Jacksons, A Family Dynasty for A&E Networks, Malfunction will feature rare footage and interviews with people involved in the now infamous halftime show at Super Bowl 38 in Houston, Texas, between the New England Patriots and the California Panthers. And our top story of the day at number 1, Vanessa Bryant will not be forced to undergo psychiatric evaluation and crash photos lawsuit. Vanessa Bryant will not be required to undergo a psychiatric test to prove she suffered emotional distress over leaked photos of her husband, Kobe Bryant, and daughter Gianna's fatal helicopter crash. On Monday, a judge rejected Los Angeles County's motion that the mother of four undergoes a psychiatric exam as a part of her lawsuit against the county over the photos. The judge's decision to reject the county's request that she undergo a mental health exam come after Vanessa recently scored a legal victory in her lawsuit over the leaked photos. She requested that the county sheriff and fire chief answer questions under oath about the helicopter crash site photos as part of a civil lawsuit filed by Bryant and family members of the other victims who perished. Her request was granted by the court. Thanks for watching the Grio Top 3. Make sure to subscribe for more videos like this.